happening to her? And why can't I move? There must be a logical reason for all of this. Shut up!